That's why self-driving cars will be amazing. It won't matter if it's foggy. They'll be able to see everything. Just give them infrared sensors. The fog is irrelevant. They can drive 100 miles an hour in dense fog, and all the cars will see each other. And they want to change lanes. They tell other cars, I'm going to change lanes. They'll part for them, open up, and we won't get 40,000 deaths a year as we currently do from automobile accidents.